All right, everyone. So we just looked at BTC, so I figured I'd look at Ethereum really quick here. It's at 1660, and you can see it's getting stuck here. So the price to beat on Ethereum is this 1678 area. But just like BTC, it's extremely bullish at the moment. We are above the 200-day moving average, so it's a very good sign that we may be entering a bull run finally. So what to watch for? Ethereum over 1678 is going to send you up here to the next resistance at about 1780 for a we'll say a 7% move. And then if you can get past that, your next resistance is all the way up here for about a 20% move up here to this 1990 area, pretty much to 2000 for Ethereum. So just watch those prices as long as we remain bullish to the upside. And if we pull back, then you should come down and hold this 15.25 area where this moving average is. So about a 9-10% drop, depending on how far you get down. So watch this 15.2 area to hold for support, and we're still extremely bullish on Ethereum. But like I said, it's getting stuck right now. You can see that it got stuck back here. So that is our price to beat for now. So just we'll play it day to day. It is the weekend right now, so maybe Monday things will start rocketing out of here or falling off the table. So that's why we're making these updates here. So just keep those prices in mind on Ethereum. And with that said, not financial advice. Thanks for watching, everyone. Peace out.